We're going to simplify three a to the fourth power. Because this is all one term here, we're just going to distribute this exponent to each term. For example, I'm going to take 3, raise it to the fourth power, and then we're going to multiply that by a raised to the fourth power. 3 to the fourth power is just 3 times 3 times 3 times 3. 3 times 3 is 9. Oops. Times 3 again is 27. And times 3 again is 81. 81. All right. So we have 81 times a to the fourth. That is our final answer.